Yes, sir.
You wee little bugger. Well, the dragon hasn't done much for his personality.
Dock on this beach.
Gulfig. You were taken from this realm too early.
You who walks among the living, my beloved Gulfig calls to me. She yearns for peace, yet her remains lie in pieces. I beg of you, make my Gulfig whole again.
You want us to collect her bones? Gross.
Gulfig's Sather magic knows no bounds. She can reunite you with those you've lost.
Really? How?
Boy,
I can smell your grief, child. Rest assured, her magic is strong enough to create bridges between life and death, if only for a short while.
Boy, we are leaving.
They've taken three of Sweet Gulfig's bones and spread them across the lake. Bring me her bones, child. Gulfig will reward you.
Ah, good. The special chisel is ahead past this gate.
Here we go!
Enter it!
suffers without her spirit.
Father, maybe we should look for those bones.
Why?
Didn't you hear him? We could talk to Mom again. If we keep an eye out
look
while
if
we...
you wish, boy. I will not be distracted by this fool's errand. This chisel we seek, what is it?
I'm glad you asked, actually. I have just the story for you. There was a giant once named Thamur. A very giant. Who, despite his mountainous size, was without question the greatest stonemason this world had ever seen. Proud Thamur hoped to one day pass his vast knowledge onto his son. But young Hrimthor had the heart of a warrior. Perhaps the father had too much fear in him, or the son too little. Either way, a quarrel of theirs spiraled out of control, and the overworked stonemason, bonk, struck his son. Hrimthor ran off into the night. Feeling shame and regret, Thamur chased after his son, but in his emotional state soon found himself wandering Midgard, lost and alone. Sadly, he caught the eye of the one person he didn't want to meet alone that night, so far from home. Thor.
And? What happened next?
You'll see.
Thor killed him. Oh no. You found the village?
Aye. When Thamur fell, he crushed a charming place famed for worshipping the Vanir god Njord. Thor always took credit for planning that one. But truth is, the sweaty ball bag just got lucky.
Hostiles up ahead. What should we do?
Tip of one, yes. A very, very giant chisel.
That big crystal on the giant's ring looks promising.
Magically sealed, I'm afraid. neat trick, lad.
Thanks. His idea. What happened to the survivors?
Oh, Thamur was a frost giant. When he died, his final breath froze everything.
This is locked up good.